Okay, back online. Don't know what happened there.
This Aperture Science test subject's teleportation device will dematerialize your body and rematerialize it in the next chamber. This process is absolutely safe. Usually.
See, they kept the humour from the last game, that's good. Guess they couldn't afford Stephen Merchant to do the voiceover, though.
These next chambers will involve cube and button-based testing with the perks of time travel.
Nice.
A cube placed in the present will appear in the same position in the future. Moving a cube in the present will automatically update location of the same cube in the future. Nice try, but bringing a present cube to the future violates the laws of causality and is therefore impossible.
And yet I'm here in the future, stupid machine.
This future version of the cube can be moved freely without affecting its counterpart in the present.
Makes sense.
It will stay wherever you live. These material emancipation grills will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through them, including cubes.
Right, okay, so plonk it there. Plonk it there, go through, and there we are.
Good. Please continue to the next chamber.
Oh, of course. Whatever gets me out of here. I assume I can do this, otherwise I guess the game wouldn't let me otherwise.
Understanding the concept of cause and effect will be vital to solving the upcoming tests.
Sweet as bro.
Simply put, everything you do in the present has an impact on the future, but not the other way around.
Is that how linear time works? I never would have guessed. Hello. Right, so future cube. That's not a mirror image, is it? So put that there. Just move that across to there, is that it? No, I haven't quite got this yet, have I? Come to me. What does it say here? Okay. just a simple one, supposedly. Are we to get another one, maybe? Got to do something with having one on one and the other on the other, but in the right timeline. It's the same cube. I'm so dumb. I need two cubes. Where do I have to get another one from? Has only been out for a day and I bet some smart Alex already sold the whole thing. Probably got a speed run world record going as well. Can I take this back in time?
You did it again. To clarify, you cannot take a cube from the present with you to the future.
Can I take it from the future to the past, though? Yes.
While it is impossible to bring a present cube to the future, this clever trick allows you to have two versions of the same cube in one timeline. This will prove to be very useful in future chambers.
And it took me way too long to figure it out, because I'm a Wally. Bunk on the head, eh? Time, fine. So somehow I need to get rid of that when I'm on the platform. How on earth do I do that? Back in time job. Shouldn't that platform be up there? Oh no, because, right, so to put the weight on it brings it down, okay. Itself, is that it? Oh wait, now I see. So this one needs to go. Wait, drop. So this needs to go there. Grab that one from here, plonk it on there, and then yank. Yes.
Always remember, if you change the destiny of an object in the present, the future version of that object will be affected as well. If this sounds too complicated, you're in luck. The next chamber will only heavily rely on your understanding of this very basic concept.
At least you're not trying to kill me like Watley was. Jump. Helpful. No. That one lighting up as well. So go to that, right? And it should also be going up there. The circuit should be complete. In time we go, or forward in time, back to the future. Hang on, what? Oh, yeah. Gordon Bennett. Come on. Right. Why doesn't that work then? Another case of go back in time? Where I came in. Yes, I think that's where I came in. That's gotta be something to do with it. Oh, I didn't see that before. Okay. So that's somehow broken then, but it's okay now. So... time's so confusing. So I need to have that... there, so I can pick it up, but then now I need to... Wait, this is the future, isn't it? So I need to bring this one through. Yeah, this is the past. The past... Oh, no. Oh, this is going to be... Crap! Don't crash. Bonk. This going to destroy it. Yes, crap. That is... So go future to past, but not past to future. Got this the right way round. No, apparently I haven't. It's on the tip of my brain. The other way around? No, this picking this up destroys that one. This one needs to go all the way and needs to go up there. But it's not possible, because as soon as I pick this up with the future one disappears. It's broken in the future, but it works in the past. I see. Or something or other. Is that lowered down compared to that one? Seems like it. It's probably not, though. Let me try, can't you? Oh, come on. I feel like you're being pedantic now. You're like a centimeter off. It worked in the works in the future, but not in the past. This is a tough one. Help. Something I got to get. That's the future one. Logic, you should have to do that. Come through, grab another one, but that'll destroy that one, won't it? Yes, right. So. Effect. That's still alive, still there, then. We need the portal to be over there. Can just lean through. That'd be very helpful. Okay. God. What a doofus.
Good. By now, you hopefully understand the concept of cause and effect and how cubes behave in different timelines.
Just about, mate.
Now, let's move on to something more interesting.
Suck me up, Scotty. I think there, what did I read? There was 25 levels in this. Done 3.
And now, for the moment you've been waiting for, Aperture Science proudly presents. The Triple Portal Device.
Hey.
This marvelous device will allow you to place 3 different portals. For now, however, to introduce you to the concept of portals in different timelines, the time portals will be placed for you.
It's mouse 3. What? I've done 5 already. Gordon Bennett. Oh, yeah. So that wall, is it? Okay.
A portal placed in the present will appear on the same surface in the future. A portal placed in the future will not override its existing location in the present.
Who cares when I'm free?
Thinking in 4 dimensions means not only knowing where to place your portals, but also when.
Can I get out of here? Any secrets, lads? Any secrets? Like the rat boy or whatever it was in the last one. I see. Sneaky. I wonder if they got those bird sound effects from Boom Library.
The decay of this facility over the past years may have caused the destruction of some portal surfaces. Try to find a way around this.
I mean, I know will that'd be possible, but just imagine if it wasn't, you'd be stuck in it forever. Yes, I don't want to fall in that. back where I started, huh? Oh, come on. Can I fire it through time? No. That'd be way too simple now, wouldn't it? How have I done that? Headache. So this is the pass. How did I get there? I can't remember now. Put. What? Well, this time thing is messing me up. deactivate that somehow. I need to fall through. I need to put a portal on that wall. My brain hurts. What the frickin' frick? Thank you. Do I need to fall through there? I was firing at that ball, maybe? Have I done it? Oh, okay.
Nicely done. Take note, because time portals exist in exactly the same location in both timelines, they can only be placed on surfaces which are intact in both the present and the future.
No idea how I solved that.
This involved the concept of momentum-based traveling through portals. You go in fast, you come out fast. Simple enough.
Yeah, boy. Trampoline. See what's up there first.
Touching the material emancipation grills will cause any ordinary portal to fizzle. Time portals are not affected. If a portal closes in the present, it will also close in the future. So think about where and when to pass through them.
Thank you. Oh, so it's going to be above top level here. How do I do that? No. Bit of a cheat, but what you gonna do?
So, you solved it. Not in the intended timeline, but you solved it. Congratulations.
Wins a win. Intended timeline, not in the intended way.
Ahead of you is the Aperture Science Time Portal Activation Force Field. This field will activate and deactivate your ability to shoot time portals. It will not fizzle your portals or destroy cubes. The following chamber will combine all the elements you have learned so far. Good luck solving your first test while shooting three different portals.
No, man, two was enough, I think. Little jump up there. I'm stood on a box. Yeah, okay. Still need two cubes though. How to get them? To go to the future. What? Tip of coal, typical. What? Thank you. Oh, what? God damn it.
Well done. Traveling through a time portal will also transfer your current momentum into the other timeline.
Running jump, I guess. Throw this somewhere, do I? In a box, the cube over here. They're still active. I need it sort of falling that way, and then to be there, and I just grab it as it's. Some way of doing that through time as well. They were doing it this way. It's down on here. Crap. Yes. Now how do I get over there? Because I need something. Oh, So in the future, I need to have the cube there, and then in the if I touch it in the past, it won't be there anymore, will it? So in the right, so right for. So in the past I need to do this. The time you can go somewhere else. I need to grab it. Excuse me. I don't know how. Oh yeah, and then I jump after it, don't I? Ah, what? Well, that shouldn't. Ugh, fuck you. So I can take this back to the present then. Okay. So in the past, the first one needs to. Oh my god. Cannot brain has the dumb. So there's the past cube needs to be there. And if future one gets flung over there, is that right? Yeah. As soon as I hit the. Ugh, yeah. So I need to get you over to there and then pick you up again in the future. Right. Oh, I hate this. Time can piss off. Shit. What? We've solved it. What? Don't tell me if someone to go back to the past to get through the door. That's not fair. Oh, what? Something that cute, is it? It needs to be there. I can't go in the next 10 minutes. I'll leave it until tomorrow. So this needs to be the past key, it needs to be the future one. So just pick that up and that disappears and unlocks the door. That means doing this whole thing in reverse. But I can't. Well, how's that possible? 'Cause I can't have the past cube in the future. As soon as I hit the thing, I destroy the future one here in the past anyway. So somehow the past cube needs to get up here before I bring the future cube back, which doesn't make any sense. I don't get it. Be real helpful to have a few hundred viewers right now. One of them would have the answer immediately. Broken ankle. So fucking stupid. I'm come from the past and I'm still not fucking vaporized, am I? There's some stupid Terminator bullshit, you know? Because I'm living tissue, it doesn't. The rules are different. Timeline I'm even in now. Past, right?
Yeah.
This will do it in rundown. To get one more done. Portals in the future can be different to the ones set in the past. Oh, my brain's shutting down. So I'm going to pick up that from the future. But I need something on there to... not what I meant to do at all, was it? Nope. That was quick load, right, okay. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to call that a night, seeing as it's quite late. I'll get back on this maybe tomorrow. We'll see what happens. Have you watched this far? Well done you. This can't have been the most entertaining thing in the world, just watching me stare at a screen for lengths of time. But if you did, thanks anyway, and see you again soon. Bye.